I miss the swag at the beginning. I like doing the swag jump at the beginning, this one. Gotta get all the swag jumps, you know? That's swag. I just do that to show off. Nah, I like, it's funny. It only saves like, it probably only saves like half a second, but I like doing it. That was a really high jump. Okay. Alright. That's it. That's it. Oops. I know, I have this full water bottle sitting next to me. I've yet to drink it. Drink. Drink water. Maybe I will. You love the sound of my chair. It is beautiful. It's quite beautiful. Oops. Boom. 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 All right. This stage is important. Ah, missed it again. Okay. I love when the axe stays there. Such a weird glitch. I feel like sub 37 is the start of this run, not the finish. I think if I get, once I get under 37, I'll be more motivated to try for a really good time in this. All I need is a somewhat solid run. It's not easy to do. It's not easy to do it. It's Especially when it's like, you're doing stuff like that the whole run. Like, oh, I have to jump off the very edge of this thing because the fireball is placed right there. Like, doing that the entire run on all the different stages. The wall clips aren't too hard. They just require one accurate jump. Yeah, it's really not that bad. There's a whole lot of them that you gotta do, though. Whoops. That was a high jump. It's a combination of both. This run has a lot of things you have to really react to. Makes it a little bit interesting. That part I always, my defense mechanism is to jump on that part. If the patterns aren't good, I jump. It's maybe a bad thing, but it prevents me from dying. Because I have trouble getting past the second Koopa if he's jumping kind of strange. Like, this stage is all just go for it. There's nothing to really, like, memorize. You're just like, alright, there's fish everywhere, let's see what I can do. There are some patterns to it, but it's not so much. More reacting to everything than it is. I mean, it's both, really. I have to know where certain things are gonna be, but like the platforms and everything. But the fish is just, who knows exactly where they're all gonna be. I think the text saves a few seconds here and there. Crap, I got fireworks. I got fireworks. Dang. Six fireworks. That was pretty good. That was such a bad reaction, but I still got it. Okay, so we're. I think that's about 6 seconds from my best up to that point. So not great, but not awful. I mean, we're ahead, right? I kind of do the water levels, I try and do them kind of the same, but you do have to react, like, you really do have to react to a lot of different things. Okay, that's surprising. The reason I play on this version is because you can access all the stages easy. That's mostly why. Ooh. Sometimes it's like, you just gotta laugh because it's so, everything's so tight. Dang it! Why do I always mess up the easy stuff? Thank you. I'm gonna try this. Gonna try that. I don't know if it's a good idea or not. You know, there is a fire flower, and it's like right here somewhere, but there? No. I can never figure out exactly where it is. Yeah. No hesitations. Look at that. Still in the running here. For sure. This run's silly, because it's like, I think to myself, I just have to finish this out. It's all I have to do, finish this out. But it's like, finishing it out means means a lot more than just, it's not a simple thing to do at all. even though I'm that far ahead, doesn't matter. Does not matter at all. Ooh. Didn't kill that guy. Well. So, yeah, okay. Ooh. Ugh, I was so close on that. Dang it. Break up these small Mario strategies. What are my strategies? Oh shoot. There we go. Thank you, Bowser. This is the one stage where I'm gonna be able to make up anything. What I mean is, like, this is what I mean. This is like my last. This is like B-1's like the last chance. Like you can regain the stuff. Come on. Here we go. We're back in it now. Now. That was B1 was like, B1's like the last chance. It's like, that's your only, it's my only hope. Now I just have to not mess up at all. If I can do that, we'll be good. Getting the power-ups in any other stage is just, is basically awful. It's like, it takes too long. There aren't two power-ups in any of these stages, I don't think. You trained for this, Andrew. You trained for this moment. You cannot lose. Ah. Ah, come on. You tell me that's not stressful. Oh, I just have to do a duck jump across in it, across this gigantic gap. Easy stuff. And at the last second, I avoid fireworks. If I had finished that out perfectly, I would have got fireworks. Okay, this is the moment of truth, basically. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What? Thank you. Boom. I think that's a 3707. But not sub 37.